With winter just around the corner, it's important to make sure that your birds are happy and healthy as well, and staying warm in cold weather. So every morning I make a wet mash, which is a mix of fresh made sunflower seeds, smoothies, and pollard. I also add a bit of anatone to that as well, and mix in the water, hot water, to ensure that it's nice and warm, to keep them toasty, and the end result is something like that. The chooks love it, and it keeps them happy and healthy.
In winter, these girls need a little treat. Feed them some TNR mash in warm water. It'll make them happy, and it'll make it easier to digest.